there's been too many people that have been getting shot. This is getting bad. It's continuously happening. So we need to protest. Protesting works. This is how racism is getting ended.